Thousands of years ago, there lived a valiant race of immortals called Sun Warriors. The Sun Warriors, through diligence and faith, conquered all darkness, sickness, disease, and poverty through the light and power of an ancient mystery path called Agape. Through the spirit, knowledge, and power of Agape, the Sun Warriors were transformed and transcended by pure light energy. The desires of the Sun Warriors were to elevate the spirit, mind, and body of all living things on this planet and gain ascension to a higher sphere of existence. Many adhered to their influence and transcended this mortal plane to a higher sphere of being. But then, ominous times were ushered in by a ruthless regime of unenlightened beings that spread false propaganda and misinformation to the world. This program turned the planet against the Sun Warriors, and a dark time was ushered in with much suffering, sickness, disease, poverty, and hopelessness. The Sun Warriors, saddened, left the planet and were forgotten, to be remembered no more. But a promise was made. They would return when the planet was near the edge of destruction. So the gods, in their mercy, are sending a beacon of light to gather the lost Sun Warriors. Guide them back to the knowledge of the ancient way, the way of Agape, and to finish the job they started millennia ago. Now the time of darkness, ignorance, sickness, and disease is coming to a close, and the Sun Warriors are gathering, armed with pure light of truth and the spirit and power of Agape, to reintroduce the Sun Warrior way, the path to transcendence and ascension. Enter the time of the Sun Warrior.